set your camera up, make sure his sides are perfect, but you still suck in volleyball. Pete, is there any announcements I have to make? Okay, the Bands4Bands award ceremony is going to be in March 9th. Not here, but there will be one. And I'm sure 6 a.m. will be nominated for most likely to be spiked on. That's you. Yeah, bend over in front of me. I'm sorry I have to stop with the jokes. But in reality, I'd like to thank everybody for coming out to the Bands4Bands showcase. For seeing the wonderful bands we had tonight, Mystic Rage, Blitzenhammer, and Built. But it doesn't stop there, because we got one more band for you. And if they get the shit together, they could be on before 6 a.m. And ironically, their name is 6 a.m. No. I'm not 6 a.m. I admit I said that wrong. But it was the 7 Long Island Iced Tea.
Get off the stage, Dave.
Hey! I'd like to ask everybody how the San Francisco Demons are doing this year.
You don't want that.
How are the Demons doing this year? I bet you have season tickets to watch a bunch of nothing.
Hey, you know what? That's the cool. Makes it mechanical.
Mop and Glow makes the bald head shine real good. That felt weird. I didn't ruin that shit again. But ladies and gentlemen, on the serious note, as the buzzing, what am I, a DJ or BJ? As Carson Daly wannabe that I am, I'd like to introduce to you another Bands4Bands member. Despite the volleyball inexperience they have, this is 6 a.m.
Thank you.
Premonition. Time to run away.
Wow. Thanks for sticking out. How many we got left tonight? 15 people. That's when we started the night too. That's kind of cool. How you doing, Dan? We're having a momentary difficulty. Is everybody having a good time? How many people besides me have been here since the beginning of this thing? Yeah! What the fuck's going on? How you guys doing? You selling any shirts? Really? How many? A lot? Just say, yeah, Bill's selling some shirts. Give it up for Bill. We good? That, by the way, was not in the script tonight. Oh, damn, those aren't right this close. All right, here we go. It's one of our favorites. When 6 a.m. was reincarnated, the only thing we could talk about was the next life. We'll be right back. 6 a.m. first started out a couple years ago. Phil Johnson, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for Phil Johnson, Roadside Attraction. Wow, no one's heard of you, man. Sorry.
Not here.
Well, Phil, we got an old song for you we're going to do just for Phil, ladies and gentlemen. But Phil, you're not going to recognize it. It's got a new groove. Danny, give him the groove. Little guitar. How many people want to get up and dance right now? You know it feels good to dance, right? Especially like this. Something new, because we are the music to wake up the generation. Once we find a vocalist, we'll leave farther on.
Okay, no problem.
calling alone. Thank you. Pine Street. There you go. I hate to admit it, we may not be as loud. Sure as hell not as rowdy as some of the other bands tonight, but you know what? We can get down and have a good time. Sometimes it's just a little bit deeper. So why don't you all ask yourself one question? Exactly what is it that you believe in?
Thank you.
road. It just keeps going. You know what I'm talking about, because you've been there.
Lord, change me.
Okay, well anyway, this is our last new one. If you've never heard us before, then everything's new. I had to steal that from you, I'm sorry, Phil. It's a beautiful line. You ready? This is our other new one. This one's called Illusions.
Thank you.
figure it out. We are currently holding auditions for a vocalist. There are too many damn instrumentals for being a rock band. We gotta give credit there to Ruben over here. What's up? I was gonna tell you, I'm taking this one off. Don't put it on that one.
Metal!
You want metal?
Yeah!
Not your chest!
You know what Jägermeister does to you? It gets you endorsed.
Yeah.
Sorry, that's all I gotta say. Cool band. Hey, anyway, real quick. Wait a minute. Hey, Ruben? Come here. Whatever to say hi to Ruben?
Hi, Ruben!
Hi, Ruben!
This is a lively crowd. Let's just say hi to the folks.
We want to thank all you guys for coming out, especially all the Bands4Bands members. Okay.
Hi, Ruben.
Do that to the camera. Just don't knock into it.
Well, you know, as John said, he can't sing. So we're looking for a vocalist. And if you guys know of any vocals or you sing, don't be shy. Come and talk to us.
Damn, I hate this mic. Alrighty. We only have two songs left tonight. I do want to thank everybody for coming out one more time. I got an announcement after this next song. This is a little closer to metal, so Brian, you might like this one.
Metal!
Well, you can, it's metal that you can dance to?
Metal sucks.
Hey, Dan, let's kick it to him. Thank you. totally different when you don't have monitors in front of you. You know what I'm saying? Hey, I want everybody to say hi to Brian real quick. He's got a 6 a.m. sticker. Woo! I like guys like that. I see the dude once a year, and he wears my sticker. I appreciate that. And then it fell off his shirt. That's fucking fantastic. I love it. Hey, if anybody else wants a sticker.
6 a.m.
If that's what he's getting at 6 in the morning, I'm glad I'm still asleep. I got a freebie for everybody. I love these things. I have 2 freebies. Anybody who wants to get a 6 a.m. sticker, come up and see us. I got this big fucking roll of them. All right. So I got a serious question. Guys, be honest with me. How many of you are going home tonight and getting lucky?
Hell yeah.
Girls, how many of your guys are really getting lucky? Oh, shit, that sucked. Real quick, let me see a couple of the guys are going to get lucky. Come on up front real quick. Come on, get your ass up. I got something for you. There we go. That's what I want to see. Ladies and gentlemen, the first official 6 a.m. condom.
6 a.m. condom. Yeah!
Yeah! Are you ready?
Get one, Tom.
They do not fly. Everybody get one? Anybody else want one? Oh, I like, yeah, come on up here.
There you go, buddy.
She's got 2 tonight. Chris, can I watch? I'm so glad I didn't bring the whole box. I got 1 left. Can you pass it over to them? Thank you, Eric. All right. Well, in the spirit of having a good time, I want to tell you 3 quick ways to have a really good time. It's Dan Summers back on the drums. Ruben Singh on guitar. Fuck you, I'm going to say, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Johnny Rock. You like how I can play bass without touching it? Do it again, Dan. Watch this. Doesn't everybody need to have a drum kit like that? All right, here we go. Hey, guys, this song's for you because I know tonight you got something in mind.
Oh, yeah.
This is the last one. If you know the words, feel free to sing along.